In the European market, upright street-legal motorcycles with an off-road look are commonly called street-enduros. Although we at Cycle World typically don't use that term, it does make some sense. It categorizes this increasingly popular type of motorcycle as a street bike first, then as a machine that can also be ridden in the dirt, albeit sometimes only minimally. It is also a term that applies perfectly to the current Aprilia Caponord, which made its debut in 2013 with upright ergonomics and an adverb look but street-friendly 17-inch cast wheels front and rear. This June, though, the new 2015 Aprilia Caponord 1200 Rally arrives in the US. It is the adverb Caponord. As such, it is fitted with tubeless wire spoke wheels, 17-inch rear, 19-inch front, in widths suitable for dirt-oriented tires, and abundant standard adventure hardware that includes tubular crash guards, large 33-liter side cases, an engine skid plate, auxiliary LED lights, and a taller manually adjustable windscreen. Aprilia has also fine-tuned the traction control and ABS to work more effectively in the dirt. I recently rode this new Caponord 1200 Rally at the Bike's Global Press Introduction, on Sardinia,